Hey friends, my name's Tasia, and this video will show you how to activate a brand new Gmail feature called Smart Compose. Come on, let's get after it. Gmail recently updated its design, and with it came a lot of great new features. One of those features is called Smart Compose, and it auto-completes email messages for you. So here's how to turn it on. First, make sure you've updated to the new Gmail design. Click on the settings gear in the top right and then select Try the new Gmail. You can always switch back in your settings if you don't like it. Now in the new Gmail, click that gear icon again and then click Settings. Under the General tab, scroll down until you come to Experimental Access and then toggle on the Enable Experimental Access option. Scroll down and click Save Changes. This will cause Gmail to automatically refresh. Now head back to your settings, and under the General section, you should now have the Smart Compose option. Here, the Writing Suggestions feature should already be toggled on for you. Now when you're writing an email, Gmail will automatically suggest words and phrases for you as you type. To select any of the autocomplete suggestions, just hit the Tab key. And if you don't like the suggestions, just keep typing as usual. So as of right now, in May of 2018, this is still a very new feature. Google's still rolling it out over the course of this month to all users. Remember, you need to be in the new Gmail in order to have access to Smart Compose. If you're in your General tab and you're wondering why you don't see it yet, you will. It might just take some time. I just got access myself. So once you have access, be sure to get in there and play around and see how the autocomplete works for you. I'd definitely like to know in the comments below. You guys know the drill. You can click that button right about here to subscribe to my channel. As always, thank you so much for watching. I hope you liked this video. I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you next time.